Hello guys, back again with me, saya dan Kuat. Sawadikap, back to the game, Rise of Eros Cup. Today, I will show you about a guide how to increase characters or persona level cap. Because one of my viewers asking me, my persona level is stuck at level 20, how do I increase persona level more? Okay, I will show you the way. First, you must go to persona or characters. After that, you must have level 20 persona or characters. This for example. You will see a transcend right in here. Below level up, there is a transcend. Tap on that. You need to collect materials first, this one. This is the materials. You need these materials. Search first. Just do rush if you have. After you get enough of materials in here, then you can do a transcend in here. If you do a transcend, you need a gold. Bunch of gold in here. Then do a transcend. This transcend will give you increased stats, some increased stats. Alright, then this the character can increase the level. See, can be 21 now. So that the way to increase character level cap. Okay, another example. This SSR. I need to do a transcend, right? This need a gold. I don't have any gold. Let me search first. Okay, another transcend level cap. I have a gold in here. Tap. Okay, yes. Then the level cap is increased to 40. You need to increase your character level cap when reach 40. Then you can do another transcend. The higher your level is, the higher the price you do a transcend in here. Let me increase this level. Level 22, right? That's the way how to increase level cap. So guys, I found this on Facebook. Please, if you see this something like this, please avoid this. This is a scam. Scam guys. This mod is likely a cheat. Be careful, don't trust like this. This one is 100% will scam you. Maybe will rob your account. Ya, hati-hati kalian ya kalau ngelihat seperti inian. Ada kemungkinan akun kalian bakal diambil. Ada kemungkinan juga HP kalian bakal diinstal virus atau malware ya. So, please be careful. Maybe on this APK include a virus or malware. So, be careful. Don't trust something like this. This one is dangerous. Please avoid this APK. Don't try to follow or trust this APK. This purely a scam, can rob your account. Ya, bisa nyolong akun kalian ya. Hati-hati, jangan percaya kayak ginian lah. Memang ada beberapa yang ngasih cuma-cuma ya, para modders. Tapi itu yang terkenal-terkenal aja yang berani ngasih jaminan ya, dan tanpa ngasih virus ataupun yang lain-lain ya. Jadi kalau yang terasa asing, janganlah, jangan diikuti.